All right. So moving on to the slides, as you can see, as an overview, in this presentation, I will talk about BioVision's, all the products that we offer here in BioVision. We also have, we'll narrow it down to the molecular biology products. And I'll give you some technical details of the products in molecular biology section. I'll wind up the presentation with best sellers and also the potential new products that we will be going to launch soon. In the end, I'll have time for your questions. Moving on to the next slide. As you can see, BioVision offers a wide range of products. We have a R&D facility as well as a production unit where we develop and produce a lot of assay kits, proteins, antibodies, biochemicals, and products related to exosome research. Today, we will be talking about the molecular biology products, which are related to the DNA, RNA, protein, the central dogma of molecular biology. Moving on to the next slide. As you can see, these are all the categories under which we offer products in molecular biology. These are the nucleic acid kits, the virus purification kits, PCR polymerases and qPCR products. We also have proteins and enzymes and other biochemicals and molecular biology tools. So all these categories you will see on BioVision website as a list. So I will talk about each of these 9 categories in detail with technical specialties of the products and subcategories that we offer. So the first subcategory is of nucleic acid kits. These are some of our best sellers. And as you can see, the DNA isolation kits, the cleanup kits, the DNA quantification kits, ligation products, and purification kits all come under this portfolio. And I will start with the DNA isolation kits. So slide number 5, as you can see, the plasmid DNA kits are some of our best sellers. And these have an easy bind matrix. They are all spin column based. And we get a very high, highly pure plasmids. So we have the sample size can go from anywhere from 1 to 2 mL to 2 liters, from a mini prep to midi, maxi, or mega prep. The endotoxin-free plasmids are actually plasmid purification kits that come with a proprietary buffer which will reduce the endotoxins that will contaminate the DNA. Normally, the endotoxins actually contaminate the DNA preps. And so when we use these kits, they actually help to reduce the endotoxins. Coming to the genomic DNA kits, so we have a lot of genomic DNA kits for different samples. So these are also glass fiber based spin columns, and we obtain very high, highly pure DNA from these DNA kits, which can be used for a lot of downstream processing. Again, a lot of different samples can be used for the isolation of DNA from different samples. Moving on to magnetic beads based DNA kits, that's slide number 6. So in these kits, instead of spin columns, this is advanced new technology that we are offering. And we can see that these particles, these magnetic beads are actually silico nano beads, which range from a size of 80 to 3 microns. And these have an ion core with an outer surface of silica, which actually binds to the DNA. And so once you add these beads to the sample, the DNA binds to the silica core, and then you can pull it down using a magnetic rack. And you don't need to do any centrifugation, so it's quick and easy. It can be done in 60 minutes, and you can elute the DNA with the appropriate buffer. So these are newer kits, and these are high-selling items too, because this is the latest technology where we don't need centrifugation for purification purposes. In slide number 7, we can see that we have the DNA cleanup kits. Now, this cleanup kits actually is to recover or concentrate your DNA. It also uses a spin column, and it can be used for restriction digests, PCR products, or for gels. So it can actually concentrate your DNA for you. The DNA quantification kits are based on fluorescent probes, and it can actually measure double-stranded DNA, and it can measure as low as 40 picograms. So it's very highly sensitive, and it can be used to actually measure the amount of DNA in your samples. DNA ligation products, we have a kit as well as a ligase, which will anneal both sticky end or blunt end fragments. Apart from these purification, cleanup, and ligation products, for DNA, we have the RNA purification kits, which will also be used, which uses spin columns, glass fiber membrane spin columns. And these RNA purification kits are again for various different samples and different sample sizes as well. So the yield is very high quality, and you can use this for cDNA synthesis and further downstream applications. Moving on to slide number 9, the virus purification. So from DNA and RNA, we move on to the virus purification kits. And here, as you can see, in virus purification kits, we have kits specifically for different viruses like adenovirus, lentivirus, retrovirus, HCV purification kits, and so on. So we have the mini and the maxi kits. And the main advantage with these virus purification kits is that there is no need for ultracentrifugation. Normally, virus purification is done using ultracentrifugation and cesium chloride. But in these cases, we just use a spin column, and so it can be easily purified. Apart from this, we also have the PEG precipitation kit, which is a very high-selling kit. This is to actually concentrate your samples. So it comes with just 2 reagents. If the virus yield is low, all you do is use this kit to concentrate your virus, and it just uses regular centrifugation. And again, there is no ultracentrifugation. And so these kits are very useful for purification, virus purification. Moving on to slide number 10. So from the purification kits, plasmid, DNA, RNA, and virus, again, all these kits come in various different formats for based on the sample, the binding efficiency of the spin columns. So you can choose whatever kits you want under each category. And all these kits are very good selling kits. Moving on to the PCR products, PCR, RT-PCR, qPCR, and DNA polymerases. In this category, we actually look at the amplification of DNA or the reverse transcription of RNA to DNA, and then the amplification by PCR, qPCR, or RT-PCR from RNA. We have up to like 20 different PCR master mixes and qPCR master mixes. So these actually are based on different polymerases that are in the master mix. So each master mix has DNA polymerase, a different kind of DNA polymerase that will suit your sample type as well as your need. Like the ready and the robust ready polymerases are very useful for routine PCR amplification. The Breeze is for fast PCR amplification. The Image Ready has a dye so that you can directly load it onto the gels. The Blood PCR is for fresh or frozen blood. You can directly use these master mixes with the blood. Tissue Advance and Plant Advance are advanced DNA polymerases in the master mix that will help you to actually amplify your sample DNA. So based on the need, like if you have like 80 GC rich templates, we can use different PCR master mixes. Similarly, in qPCR, the Jade, in qPCR, we are actually following the DNA in real time. And in this, we have the Jade and the Tacman mixes. Out of these, we can see that the Jade has a cyber green, advanced cyber green to detect your DNA. And the TACMAN, actually, you have to have a probe which will have the detection dye. And in the qPCR master mixes, we have subcategories based on the presence of a reference dye called ROCKS. According to your need, like based on what instrument model of qPCR you have, you can choose the appropriate master mix. So we do have the master mix instrument selection guide link and FAQs to actually help you choose the exact qPCR master mix that will help you in your research. So we have several different master mixes for both regular PCR and where you can run it on a gel, or qPCR where you can quantify your DNA in instruments, qPCR instruments. They're all highly sensitive and will give you very good amplification results. The next one is slide number 12, RT-PCR and DNA polymerases. As you can see, RT-PCR master mixes, we have different kinds of reverse transcriptases and RT-PCR master mixes to reverse transcribe RNA to DNA and then to amplify the DNA and measure it. So we have the all-in-one mixes. We also have one step or two step where you first reverse transcribe it and then amplify it. We have the Novo and Evo reverse transcriptases that we can offer. And these are again very high quality for any downstream applications. So you can also, we also have the qPCR. It can be quantitated also. So again, you have the option of having a reference dye or not, and which kind of instrument that you can use for your qPCR after reverse transcription and amplification. Again, the next category is DNA polymerases. And in the DNA polymerases, as you can see, we have like several different categories. The TAC DNA polymerase is normally used in all labs, but we offer advanced polymerases, 20 different kinds of polymerases, where we can have a hot start polymerase. And apart from this, we have the Breeze, which is very fast polymerization amplification. The Firestat for difficult templates, distant polymerase for longer DNA templates up to 15 kilobase pairs and so on. Blood advanced, where you can directly use it for your blood, fresh or frozen blood samples. And so these are all very useful. So we can provide these polymerases in bulk as well. So if you can contact us, we can provide you a code for these DNA polymerases. Again, to choose your polymerase, we do have a selection guide link and where it will show the properties of all the polymerases that you can actually see, check it out, and then use the appropriate polymerase based on your sample template and the sample for your research. And then we move on to slide number 13. So are you all able to hear me? Can you raise your hands if you can hear me? Can you all raise your hands if you can hear me? I see three of them. Okay, so moving on, slide number 14. So we do offer a lot of DNA ladders and dyes. So we have the safe image DNA stain, which is non-toxic, and it can be used for detection of double strand, single strand, and RNA. We also have the image green ladders, where you can directly load it onto the gels. As far as proteins are concerned, we have the bright light protein ladder. These are These have a wide molecular weight range. You don't need to boil these bladders. They're very highly sensitive. And we also have the staining, destaining kit for fast and efficient staining of gels. Slide number 15, as you can see in the gene expression tools, so many like luciferase or galactosidase are used to follow the expression like as a of genes, and they are like used like a reporter. So we have the luciferase reporter assay kit, which is very fast and convenient, and it can be done within 30 minutes. Apart from these, we also have the galactosidase to follow the efficiency of gene expression. These are fluorimetric kits, beta-galactosidase and beta-galactosidase inhibitor kit. We do have the beta-gal staining kit, which is again a high seller. So if you want to check your expression of genes, you can use these reporter assay and activity assay kits. And slide number 16, if you look at the, we also offer custom siRNA and miRNA products. So when it comes to siRNA, as you know, are short stretches of RNA, double-stranded RNA, that will knock out your gene, any particular target gene that you want to aim to knock down. And the mechanism is where the double-stranded DNA is, double-stranded RNA, the siRNA is shortened using dicer within the cells, and then it forms a RISC complex. This RISC complex will make the siRNA single-stranded, and finally that will bind to miRNA and knocking down the gene and stopping the translation of the protein. So we do offer siRNA, so all you have to do is either you give the gene name or the ID and we can design and synthesize the siRNA. The chemically modified, we also can chemically modify these oligos at the 3' or 5' end using biotin or phosphate. We do offer the fluorescent dyes in the green or the red channel, and we can add it to either 5' end or 3' end. The purpose of the fluorescent dye is that so that you can actually follow the whether the siRNA has been transfected well into the cell. So you can check if the fluorescence is there, it means the siRNA has been transfected well into the cells. And we also offer a set of 3 to 4 siRNA pairs. So that is actually to see the siRNA, instead of just giving one sequence of siRNA, we can give it as a pair so that you can improve the efficiency of inhibition. So we can custom synthesize siRNA and miRNA. The miRNA products, they are also similar to siRNA, except that they are a little shorter and they have like a hairpin structure. And similar to siRNA, they also help to knock down the genes of interest. Moving on to slide number 17. So we offer a lot of custom siRNA products. We can chemically modify them. We can add fluorescent dyes and we can validate. So these siRNA products that we make, custom make, are validated by UV absorbance and they are very high quality and high concentration. And we also offer the positive, negative and labeled negative. Labeled negative with FAM for fluorescent molecule on the negative control. We also offer sets of siRNAs like AB and CD, which is a pack of either 3-4 siRNA pairs for your maximum inhibition efficiency, or we can also make just single or as a pack of 4. The siRNA expression vectors, we also offer a lot of siRNA expression vectors like the gene blocker and the negative control siRNA vector, where you can actually clone the siRNA of interest into your vector. miRNA, we offer miRNA mimics. These mimic the endogenous miRNA and knock down the genes of the target genes. miRNA inhibitors are to check the action of miRNA if it has worked or not. And we also have miRNA negative controls, just like siRNA negative controls that we offer. So they're all very well purified and they're of high quality with good knockdown efficiency. Slide number 18. Here we have the molecular biology proteins and enzymes. So in this, we can see a lot of proteins such as proteinase K, recombinant protein. So in this image, you can see the activity of proteinase K in cleaving a substrate, casein substrate, a fluorescent casein substrate. It is of molecular biology grade. We offer it in three different grades, standard, next generation sequencing grade, and molecular biology grade. Proteinase K is a high seller, and we can provide you with bulk quotes. And we can also provide free samples if you are interested, because it's a very high selling item. Apart from that, we also have a whole range of CRISPR and Cas9 proteins. So Cas9, as you know, once you have a guide RNA, SG, single stranded guide RNA, it can knock down the gene of our target gene. So these two besties, that is the Cas9 proteins and the guide RNA, will help you to edit your genes. So we have highly pure recombinant Cas9 proteins from Streptococcus pyogenes and Streptococcus aureus. And we have like the null version, the mutant versions of these proteins, the Cas9 proteins. We also have Cas9 antibody. And we also have the homologous repair inhibitors and enhancers. So all these products, we also have the sgRNA, the guide RNA synthesis kit. So all these products that we have for the CRISPR-Cas9 editing will help you in your research in CRISPR-Cas9. So these are of very high quality, and these are also very good sellers, the Cas9 proteins. And moving on to slide number 19. Here we can see some of the antibodies. So apart from the polymerases, PCR products, the purification kits, we also have antibodies, monoclonal, polyclonal antibodies. And as you can see, on the left side is the Cas9 antibody that has been used to detect Cas9. And the Dicer expression using a Dicer antibody is also very good. So as you can see, many of the antibodies that we have are highly validated, and they are used for checking the expression of whatever molecular biology experiments that you have done with like gene expression and so on. So the next set is the molecular biology biochemicals. So we do offer transfection reagents, gene glide, biochemicals for vector expression, luciferase substrates to follow luciferase reporter, dyes and stains, and antibiotics. So the transfection reagents that we provide are called as the gene glide. The gene glide DNA reagent and the gene glide siRNA reagent, both are very good sellers, and they are the best in the market for the pricing efficiency, and they are non-toxic. As you can see in the image on the left, the gene glide has the highest efficiency in transfection of plasmid DNA compared to other products in the market. And the line graph actually shows the LDH activity, which is lower in case of gene glide, showing that they are non-toxic to cells. So very high efficiency with low toxicity makes them very good products for transfection. Apart from in that, we in the same slide, slide number 21, as you can see, in the right side, you can see that the MAP, three different proteins, MAP kinase, lamin, and ABC, have been knocked down, which is the blue bar, using gene glide siRNA reagent. The red bars are untreated, and the black bars are control siRNA. So as you can see, these gene glide transfection reagents are very good, and they can be used for DNA transfection and siRNA transfection. So for DNA, it's a different reagent, and siRNA, it's a different reagent, but both are very good for their efficiency and safety. Moving on to slide number 22. As you can see, the vector expression needs a lot of biochemicals also, like DTT and so on. So we provide high quality biochemicals that you can purchase in bulk as well. Luciferin, so the substrate for luciferase reporter, we also is a very good seller, and this comes as sodium or potassium salt. And cilantrazine is another excellent luciferase substrate. And these are very good, high-quality luciferin substrates that you can see. There will be low background, and you can see easily measure the fluorescence. Apart from this, we have the dyes and stains to follow your DNA. And you can use these dyes and stains for different methods like cytometry, fluorescence microscopy, flow cytometry, etc. We also offer a lot of antibiotics like kanamycin, ampicillin, G418 for selecting your transfected cells. So they are also available in as a solid as well as solution forms as easy solutions. So you can just purchase it and then add it to your experimental system. They are sterile and they are ready to use. And again, antibiotics are also a high seller because you need to select your cells after transfection. Apart from the biochemicals, in slide number 23, you can see the miscellaneous items. OptiPrep M12481 is one of our top sellers, and it's used for isolation of cell organelles, cells, virus, lipoproteins, and macromolecules. Desalting columns are used for protein purification and concentration. Spin columns, where we use them for purifying target proteins and protein desalting. Test strips, like to measure ammonia, glucose, or phosphate, is another subcategory of molecular biology products. In addition to this, we also offer syringe filters, different types of syringe filters like cellulose acetate, glass fiber, nylon, polyether, cell phone. So these actual syringe filters are for sterile filtering of your media, of your protein solutions, and any additives that you add to tissue culture media. So there are different types of syringe filters, and you have to just choose what kind of syringe filters will be good for you. The next slide is some of the best sellers. Luciferases, substrates, ampicillin, kanamycin, G418, penicillin, they're all very good sellers. They're highly used, and every lab uses these chemicals, and these are some of our best sellers. The transfection reagents, GeneGlide, both for DNA as well as siRNA, are very good for transfection because of their high efficiency. And then the price is also very competitive, and they are non-toxic too. OptiPrep is another top-selling item in BioVision. When it comes to proteins and enzymes, proteinase K is a as you know, is to kill the nucleases. And so this protein, again, is highly used, and it's one of our best sellers. We can provide free samples if you're interested in quotes and bulk quotes. Cas9 proteins, we have a whole range of Cas9 proteins, which are mutant and wild, different mutated Cas9 proteins that we can provide. We also have the antibodies, the guide RNA synthesis kit. And these are high selling items because CRISPR-Cas9 is a new technology that everybody is trying to use. In nucleic acid kits, most of the plasmid purification kits, the endotoxin-free plasmid purification kits, and magnetic beads, which are a new technology using magnetic beads, silicon nanobeads, to actually purify DNA, are also high selling items. The PCR and the qPCR master mixes, which come with different polymerases, are also very good sellers. And we can offer polymerases in bulk. If you're interested, we can provide you with quotes. The virus purification kits, these are kits used for different viruses, are also very good sellers. The PEG purification precipitation kit is one of our best sellers in the company. And we can provide all these products at a competitive price. and the customers for the molecular biology products are academic and pharmaceutical researchers. So these include cancer research, neurodegenerative, we have stem cell research related products, infectious diseases, and also for as biomarkers. So this is not a complete list. And so we do provide a lot of products for many more areas of research that's related to molecular biology. The new products that we will be adding now are the potential new products include some of the next generation sequencing kits for high throughput screening and also in situ kits with buffers, probes like for fluorescence, chip assays for chromatin immunoprecipitation where you precipitate the DNA protein complexes and sequence the DNA. We will be launching these kits very soon. The proteins and enzymes, we are always adding new antibodies as well as recombinant proteins of molecular grade for research purposes. And we are also adding more antibodies and peptides, and they are all validated. And we are also adding membrane filters for purification purposes. So these come under the miscellaneous category. And so these membrane filters are also used in other areas as well, but they are useful for molecular biology research too. So these are some of the new products that we will be launching soon. So I can take any questions. Please type in your questions and I can answer them. Are there any more questions? And to the last slide, please contact us regarding any products and we will reply to you immediately. Feel free to contact us at these email addresses. And we can also provide quotes or any samples if needed. And thank you for participating in the webinar today. If you don't have any more questions, I will close this session. Thank you for joining me today. I'm ending the session.